Let's take a look around Perch. Have all your high-end kitchen, bath, and outdoor stuff here. That means barbecues. Here's a clean look. Might be a little dark, these tiles, for people. But I like the, those are going to be the 12 by 24 tiles. Interesting having them going up and down. No real shower head, but that's kind of close. No door. But the rest of it is clean looking, simple. Doesn't take up a lot of space visually. And you got a couple of sinks to go with it. Love this shower. Nice, clean, simple. I prefer a door, if you can get it, because it gives you more of that steam shower effect. And water's always splashing out here. I don't care how big your shower is. But I like these faucets on the outside. Nice, simple kind of look. I think for your bigger houses, you gotta do the rainfall. Even if it's the second shower head. I like the color of the tile. We just talked about this. I would always do the two handle in bathrooms, especially kids' bathrooms, instead of having to fiddle with the one lever. Jeez. Right, come on. Gold plated faucets, there you go. Probably end up picking something like that just out of frustration. Simple, not over the top. No one's gonna complain about it. Nice and simple here. I think you can lay off these little skinny tiles though and do something a little bit nicer. But I like the outside tile. Give you a little bit of personality to your kitchen. White, I think, still the safest way to go. The shaker cabinet like that, that's actually got a little bevel to it. That is real good. Bueno. White cabinets, fancy backsplash, neutral counter, stainless appliances. Winning combination. But here's some of my favorite quartzite over here. Keep everything else neutral. Now we're talking though, Viking. It's a nice clean look too. They're demonstrating their kitchens too. Get a little appetizer and drink while you're here. I think I just threw up a little bit in my mouth.